Joined post-game now by the head coach of the Boston University Terriers, three-time Patriot League women's soccer champions now. How does this one compare to the past couple of years?
Well, we did it on our home field, so that feels pretty good. Start to finish this season in a very, very tough league. We're undefeated, and that is not an easy thing to do, and these seniors led the charge, and we had to right the ship there with a slow start out of the gate here in non-conference, in our non-conference part of our schedule, but they stayed positive, they persisted, and they attacked Patriot League play, and today they had to persist against a very, very tough Bucknell team.
Yeah, a very difficult defense to break through against. How are you preparing towards the end of that game? Were you thinking this game's going to overtime?
Yeah. I was thinking it was going in overtime, and I wasn't happy about it, but because we took a lot of shots, but we the goalkeeper did great. I think we weren't finding corners and corners of the goal, and I thought it was headed to overtime. It looked that way, didn't it? Had a couple of crossbars. They had one. I mean, you know, it was a hard-fought game, and they had a great game plan, and I think I just thought our kids did a really good job keeping their poise and their composure and sticking with it.
What have you seen from Chelsea Churchill this year? Both of her career goals came against Bucknell this season.
Is that right? Well, she's been our super sub. And we have a lot of kids that have come off the bench and contributed, but she absolutely has been our super sub. And if you count the number of minutes she played, it maybe isn't that many, but the impact she made and the number of minutes she had this year and the importance of the minutes she's played has been really, really huge in our success. Casey told me to put her in. I think Juliana Chen was out of gas. And the assistant coach, associate head coach Casey Brown gets an assist on that one because I think we put her in at the right moment.
Thanks a lot for your time. Great game. And look forward to seeing you in the NCAA tournament.
Thank you very much.
We're going to hear from Claire Pluler in just a bit. And this is the scene. Joined by tournament MVP Claire Pluler, three-peat for BU. You've been here for a few years now. This is nothing new. But what does this one feel like compared to the last couple of years?
Yeah, I mean, it's really great. We just worked so hard this season. To finally put it all together at the end is really great. You know, ups and downs throughout the whole season, and then to put it all together today is really just an indescribable feeling, and we're really, really happy.
That Bucknell defense really tested you guys. Finally break through. Chelsea Churchill scores the goal. What did you see from your vantage point on that play?
Yeah, I mean, absolutely unreal goal. Chelsea has a rocket of a shot, and you saw that on display today. Bucknell defense, really credit to them. They kept us off the scoreboard for a really long time. Great team. We're just really lucky to get the win and for Chelsea to put that in, and we're just really happy.
Outshot Bucknell 13-1 in that second half. How did you guys keep up the offensive pressure?
Yeah, you know, we knew it was coming. We really felt the momentum just deep in that second half. We really were just like, it's coming. And eventually, you know, they can't withstand that much pressure. So eventually Chelsea was able to break through. And, you know, it feels great to get this win.
I appreciate your time. Go enjoy it.
Oh, thank you.